Ascendant Order on one side, Yagra on the other. Jakarn, what have you gotten yourself into this time? Don't think you can get the drop on me, whoever you are. I did some scouts. Ugliest thing I've ever laid up. There's still a lot of Yagra ahead. Now's our chance to see the player. You seem comfortable with the terrain. I'll keep scouting for some of the car.
Ah! 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 from all these fools. March them to Chum!
Again.
The longer you stall, Jakan, the more likely I take what I have and leave you chained up for the Yagra. Think on that.
They're here for the prisoner. Take them out, or Saradel will have our heads. Keep your voice down.
Enough squeaking, little rat. Oh-ho! A few more pests to play with.
That was absolutely not my fault.
You deal with the guard.
Was rougher than a night at the Ebony Flask, and much less fun.
Grab your delivery and a shirt, and let's get out of here.
Well, well. Look what washed into our Yagra trap. You can surrender or you can become bait. With you, Jakan's next!
Ah! Hold up. These aren't some old soggy papers. These belong to the Ascendant Order. Looks like plans. Varalian's trying to turn this into a Griffin hatchery for the Order.
Here I thought they set up this whole hideout just for me.
Still not.
Let me look. Hey, right here.
Varalian, I believe you have something of mine.
Oh, you are prideful for an errand boy. Come and take it.
Oh, bet your arse I will. Oh. Oh.
Reopen.
Iliata, swoop and destroy!
Trouble, that medallion better be here.
This bag looks promising. What did I tell you? We can pretend this little detour never happened.
It's gonna take a lot of bribery for me to forget this, Jakarn. This operation... I'm sure our friend here would agree.
I think I can convince my enchanting lady friend to provide an appropriate bonus. If we regale her with the tale of our heroics. Particularly my heroics.
I'll say you were the second incarnation of Pelennol Whitestrake if it fills my pockets.
served time in White Rose. Horrible place. You made the right choice, friend.